And police in Thornton have arrested the man accused of trying to kidnap a girl outside an elementary school. Diego James Gettler is accused of grabbing a 10-year-old girl outside STEM Launch Education Center. It was last Friday. Surveillance camera images led to his arrest. The girl managed to fight him off and get help.